Hello, everybody. How are we doing? Oh, miss you guys so much, and I can't wait to see your face again, and I can get some huggies. Okay, we're here in our classroom, and we're going to do our lesson. So the first thing we will do is a word of prayer. Hands together, eyes closed, and let's bow our head. Now that our heads are bowed and our eyes are closed, let's begin our prayer. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, as we forgive our debts, and forgive our debtors. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen.
I got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the joy, 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 joy down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay.
And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
I've got the love of Jesus down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the love of Jesus down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay.
And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart. I've got the peace that passes understanding down in my heart.
Where?
Down in my heart to stay.
And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart. And I'm so happy, so very happy. I've got the love of Jesus in my heart.
Open your hand and let's make a Bible. Let's get ready to do the pledge to the Bible. I pledge allegiance to the Bible, God's holy word. I will make it a lamp unto my feet and a light unto my path. I will hide its word in my heart that I may not sin against God. Next, we will do our memory scripture. Our letter will be the letter D. Our scripture says, delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Psalms 37 and 4. Again, let's say it again. Say it with me. Letter D. Delight yourself in the Lord, and he will give you the desires of your heart. Psalms 37 and 4. Next, we will do our colors of faith. Colors of faith. Colors, black. Black represent our sin. Blue. Blue represent our baptism. Green. Green represent the new life we have in Jesus. Yellow. Yellow represents God's perfect light. Purple. Purple represents the crown of life. And red. Red represents the blood Jesus shed for us. White. White represents the cleansing of our sins. Next, we will do our books of the Bible. books of the Bible. Guys, remember to clap if you want to. Okay, are we ready? Let's go. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, and Ruth. We will stop at Ruth. So remember to add the next one. So what we're gonna do, let's do it one more time and let's clap. Let's go. Genesis, Exodus, Leviticus, Numbers, Deuteronomy, Joshua, Judges, and Ruth. Yay! That's the end of our lesson. Thank you, and I hope you guys are having